Irish. Oh my god.
Yeah, there's just...
Is he still on your world?
No. He's asleep, so he's offline.
Oh.
But he just...
Oh, well, you can drown him.
No, he can stay here, actually. He's chilling. He looks at peace, I'm gonna be honest. I don't want to bother him. He's standing there, menacingly. He died standing straight up.
Hello?
The Minecrafter jumped.
So what you been doing?
I've been prepping for the Broodmother, which I'm finally ready for. And this guy just—he's just chilling. He's—I don't know him. He just joined my Mika Chan 99. It's a true Chad.
One of your friends or something?
No, never. I don't know. It's random, random person.
I didn't know other people.
I said it. No. I said it to non-dedicated sessions, so you could join.
Oh, okay.
But I forgot to set it to private, so this rando joined. And he was really chill, actually, but... Or she. I don't care to assume.
Well, if they were chill, then you didn't have to kick them off their server.
Yeah, no, but this is like a mainly single-player world. So I felt bad for...
Yes, I
felt bad for him being on it, but...
Go find one of the other numerous art places.
Yeah. But yeah, you can see him over here. They're just standing menacingly.
Offline?
Yeah, no, they're offline. It's a, no,
it,
yeah, no, they normally fall over when they sleep, but no, he's just standing up straight up. You can come over here, though, and see for yourself. He's, like, just sleeping.
Oh, wow.
He's sleeping straight up. That's awesome, actually.
I'm stuck in something.
Oh. There you go.
There we go.
I don't know what you were stuck in, but, you know, he's standing. He's sleeping, though. No, don't hit him. Don't hit him now. He is the Messiah.
So you didn't go all tech prep?
No, I didn't.
Big Benson, were you bringing this guy in?
He eats for food in case they get hungry.
Oh.
And because I don't...
Am
I you can ride the Uteranus.
You had to give me a job.
Alright, do you not want to ride it?
Let's go.
Alright. So, I was wondering, should we do gamma, beta, or alpha?
You should start at the lowest one and then go from there.
No, but for like, I only want to do one.
Why? I thought you were going to get ascension. You need all of them.
You need all to ascend? No, you only need one. You only need, like, a... Okay, if you can... You need one trophy from every boss. That's all you need to ascend. There's three ascensions. Gamma, Beta, and Alpha.
Whichever one you want to do.
I'm thinking we do, it's medium difficulty, so I'm thinking we do, Gamma. Not Gamma, Beta.
So the lower one?
No, we're doing the middle. Oh, okay.
Are they set on passive or neutral? Okay, so don't hit the boss then. Till we get on our dinos or we will die.
What do you want it to set it to?
You should set them all to passive for right now if you can. Just whistle them.
I just whistled passive, so... Oh. Yeah. Should be on passive now.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. We can change it when we get in.
Alright.
It's rude, but I'm gonna eat some of my sandwich while we're doing it.
Alright.
So if I'm munching in your ear, it's because Subway tastes really good.
I'll be writing Queen. Alright, so now Broodmother's coming over here, so what do we do?
But here comes the boss.
Yep, so do we do neutral?
Attacking target.
Get the brood mother. Yay. No, I only have enough artifacts for that. I only want to do the beta for each one. I want to fight the final boss on beta, that's why.
You can't eat that.
I wish I could. I'm a little hungry. I want to eat this spider. But do these guys all just teleport out? Mm-hmm. Alright, we're good then. That was way easier than I thought with... Alright. That was fast. We could have done Alpha, but I don't want to fight the final boss on Alpha.
Why not?
Because I don't want to have that much of a pain to deal with.
Okay.
The Overseer is, like, really tough.
Is that the monkey or the flying one?
No, neither.
Well, you... Which one is it then?
The Overseer. You killed the spider, monkey, and dragon. Once you kill,
whistle them back to neutral or passive.
All right, I'm just gonna leave him there.
Fast.
Yep, faster than I expected.
You're gonna leave him here.
Yeah, no, I'll get them later.
All right, so what are we doing?
All right, so we have the beta broodmother trophy, which is what we were looking for.
Okay.
And I'll be on the top of Jara. Can you join me?
I'm here. Whoa! Bet you only want to kill them each one time.
Yeah. Because if you...
So we're going into the tech cave to kill the Overseer?
No. We can't enter it until we have every boss killed on a certain difficulty.
Then what are we doing?
I'm just showing you, like, the entrance to it.
Cause... Oh, I know where it is.
Yeah, I know.
I haven't ever been in there.
Yeah, I'm just showing you the entrance.
Mm-hmm. This is where I breed my, magma source.
Oh. But yeah, you can see if you... The tech terminal, if you open it. The requirements for, each. So you can see we need the beta trophy of each.
Me anything.
No, come over here.
Over here?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, enter that.
Sorry.
You're good. So you can see on...
No, it doesn't actually tell me, it just says... Oh, okay, let's see here. I gotcha. Okay, so which one are we doing?
We're doing the, beta. We're doing beta.
Beta.
Yeah, we need the Alpha Raptor Claw, Alpha Tyrannosaurus Tooth, Alpha Carnotaurus Arm, then we need the Beta Trophy for Broodmother, Dragon, and Megapithecus.
Okay, so you need to put the trophy you have on here, and then we go get the other two, but you don't have the artifacts?
No, I need to go Cave Dwelling for the Megapithecus next.
Not that familiar with this.
Alright, hop on.
Alright.
Alright, so first we're gonna plant the Broodmother flag at the base.
Yeah, I've got it.
Oh my, where...
Oh,
where did you...
Whoa.
Whoa.
All the way down the volcano. Oh, no. Am I... It's like sledding, but without the sled, which is terrifying. Alright.
Oh, no, it's... No, Mike.
Alright. I don't know why that fell off either.
Yeah. I'll right over here though. That was wild.
Alright. It said I was too far from the host player, and then it kicked me. I was like, what the? Sorry, I'm chewing. Okay, I'm good with that. Hey, I like the improvements on your base.
Thank you.
story on this?
Yeah, I did.
Hey, it's Monkey! I remember
it's
him.
Monkey, yeah.
How do you get upstairs, though?
Oh, there's a ladder over here.
Oh, I didn't see it, because I came in and I think it looks like the background. Like,
oh.
The wall with the wood plank on it.
I have my bed with the Live, Laugh, Love sign on it. Yeah.
That's a pretty cool looking deodon.
I found it over there.
You got a lot of tames.
I do.
Zoro is two R's, just saying.
Zoro? No, Roanora Zoro.
Oh, okay.
Like One Piece. I love One Piece.
No, like I'm talking about Zoro, like, you know. Haven't you ever seen like the Mask of Zoro?
No.
I think you have. I think we watched it before. Why is the file pod all the way over here? It's not powered either.
Yeah, no, I don't have anything to power it yet.
You could just pop up a generator with some oil.
Yeah, well, I haven't made a generator yet now.
Ooh.
Or electricity. I'm scared of electricity.
What's all this?
Oh. This is the heater.
The heater?
Yeah.
You get cold?
No. Come over here. I'll show you. So this is where the Rexes were breeding.
Mm-hmm.
And then I would take their egg.
Oh, okay, you don't have an incubator. All right.
Yeah.
Got you.
And then I just place a Rex egg with all of these lit up, and then it would hatch.
That makes sense.
So that's how I got all those Rexes. Oh, there's.
Cage?
No. she is completely strapped. You can open her. I gave her a gun. It's somewhere in there.
Oh, I see. It's way at the bottom. It's a pistol.
Yeah. In case anything bad happens, they can just shoot someone. And I have Pteranodon over there.
Right? That's not a Pteranodon.
No, that is a Pteranodon. Oh, I have some bad news, actually. Can you come over here for a second, please?
Oh, jeez. No, I don't know if I want to hear any bad news.
Yeah, no.
See, Pteranodon is not a Pteranodon. It's a bird. See?
Yeah, no, but my Argentavis died.
No!
RG the Pteranodon died.
Lizzie the Baryonyx. Aww. How sad!
Lizzie died getting an artifact. That's its saddle.
Aww. Lizzie the Baryonyx died getting an artifact.
She died.
And two people.
I think three.
Two, I think.
I thought it was three people can ride it.
Never hold three. This is where I come for all my metal gathering on my other map that I play.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
So I need Megalodon Tooth, Spinosaurus Sail.
And here she was, chopping a rock forever.
I need Therizano Claws and Thaleocolo Claws.
Thylacoleo?
It's Thaleocolo.
Nope,
Thylacoleo.
Mm-hmm. It's okay, I'll correct you on everything.
Oh my goodness. any whom, we need, what's it called? We need more Spinosaurus sails. We need...
Spinos? Alright.
Spino sails, we need to kill Spinos, Therizinos, and Megalania. Friendship is magic, though.
The battle pass though. Nice. I'm super excited about that. I mean, it's weird because I didn't want like any of this stuff.
There's Zeno up there to the left. Yeah. Oh, there's a Iguanodon. I got trolled. Oh my. I can't believe this.
What? There's a what?
Iguanodon. Right.
Oh, I crashed.
Oh, you crashed?
Oh, yes.
Uh-oh.
I'm crashing from everything. Tokyo, I need to buy my PlayStation's giving up.
Alright.
I'm reloading, but I'll be right back.
Understood.